We have a few new releases to talk about in this week's Hot in the Shop segment. We're going to kick it off with 2022 Don Ross Optic Baseball Cards, which delivers two autograph cards, 10 prism parallels, and 20 inserts in every box. Always a fan favorite, showcasing elite talent from today's game on the highly sought after Opti Chrome card stock. The pack out configuration is 20 packs, 4 cards. So with those 20 inserts, you're getting one of those a pack and one prism every other pack. So some nice diversity. In addition, each case is going to have 2 autograph hot boxes, which will contain 5 autos, and 2 prism hot boxes, which will contain 20 numbered parallels. So that's 4 hot boxes, and there's 12 boxes only in a case. So 1 in 3 is guaranteed to be a hot box. Pretty cool. Collect the entire 200 card base set, where you'll find 110 of today's best players in the base set, along with 70 rookies in rated rookies, 20 insets with a loaded checklist, and be sure to look for the ultra rare Fort Knox and Neon sets.
Ooh.
In stores and breakers now, and the checklist is up on GoGTS.net.
All right, next up we have 2022 Onyx Vintage Extended Series Baseball Cards. It delivers 2 autograph cards signed on card in every box. Don't miss all the hot prospects, phenoms, international prospects, and big leaguers with this year's edition of Onyx Extended Baseball Cards. Signers for this release include baseball stars such as Juan Soto, Rafael Devers, and MLB legend Ricky Henderson. I'll find Also find top minor league prospects, 2022 first round draft picks, top college players, and much more. Again, you can also find top prospects Jordan Lawler, Ellie De La Cruz, who is a fantastic prospect going on right now at the Reds, Jordan Walker, Brady House. Also, 2022 first round picks like Jackson Holliday, Drew Jones, Jacob Berry, Dylan Lesko, and many more. International prospects Ethan Salas, Branda Maya, Emmanuel Benia, and also many more. Also, find projected 2023 number one overall pick, Dylan Cruz. Parallels are blue signatures, green signatures, red signatures, black signatures. The checklist is on the GoGTS.net website. Check it out this week.
Very cool. Next up was we were supposed to get a first look at Upper Deck Professional Fighters League trading cards, but I got the FedEx notification that it's not going to be here till tomorrow. So that was part of the reason we didn't have any break tonight. But it's a box set format, not a typical pack configuration. You're getting a complete 25 card base set and 5 parallels in every box set. Collect the first officially licensed PFL trading card set and chase rare gold autographs numbered to 25 and black parallels, which are one of ones. Those are randomly inserted. Other parallels are numbered. Golds are three in one set. Yeah, I think that's what that means. And then red parallels to $8.99, greens to $99, and the black one of ones. One in every 7 box sets has an autograph parallel. And we'll take a look at this next week.
Very cool. 2022 Topps Heritage High Number Baseball Cards delivers 1 autograph or relic card and 1 box loader in every box. Collect all the in-season rookie call-ups and traded players to finalize your set with 2022 Topps Heritage High Number Baseball. This set features real 1 autographs, which are always popular, clubhouse collection relics, all new inserts, and additional cards celebrating the 1973 and 2022 seasons. Configuration of this awesome product is 12 boxes, 24 packs, and 9 cards. Again, real 1 autographs are always the most popular in this set. They're fantastic. You can also find the brand new 1973 MLB All-Star Game Highlights autographs. All the board autographs are also brand new in this awesome product. And also the all aboard autograph relics They're all on-card autographs, and they're all brand new, which is fantastic. Again, the Clubhouse Collection relics are also very, very popular. Look for rookie performers, now and then inserts, combo cards, award winners, and again, the all-new 1973 All-Star Game highlights and all aboard. Look for short prints, black bordered, limited number to 50, flip stock, mini base card variations, base card chrome variations. This thing is loaded. The checklist is on the GoGTS.net website. Check it out this week and complete your sets. That's very important. Complete your sets.
Completion.
That's what it's all about.
All right. And that's going to do it for Hot in the Shop. One additional release. To me, a little bit hard to find. It wasn't available to every store or every distributor. Leaf Bang Football. Ooh, yeah. A repackaged product is also available.